Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to share some more hairstyles using hair scarves. I just think hair scarves during the summer months is such a cute idea, and all of the scarves that I'm using in today's video can be found at my online store, missysueshop.com. I will link them down below in the description box in case you want to check them out. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell as always, then you'll never miss any future videos, and let's get started! For the first hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing off the top section of my hair. Starting above both of my ears, I'm going to bring this hair to the back of my head and tie it off using a clear elastic band. Now I'm going to take my scarf and tuck it through the elastic band. Then I'm going to pull it through the elastic so the scarf is centered at the back of my head. Now I'm going to divide off a small section of hair on the right side of my head, right underneath this crown section, and bring this towards the back of my head. Then I'm going to divide off a similar size section on the left side, and bring this over towards the back of my head as well. I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie the two sections together underneath the crown section, so it's sitting on top of the rest of the hair as well as the scarf. Then I'm going to take the ends of my scarf and tie them over the elastic band at the back of my head. I'm crossing the left side over the right, then I'm looping the left side up and around the right side, pulling the ends in opposite directions to tighten the scarf against my head. Now I'm going to divide off two new sections of hair from both the right and left side of my head. I'm going to use a clear elastic band to tie the two sections together over the top of the rest of the hair and the hair scarf as well. I'm going to tie the scarf over the elastic band, so I'm taking the two ends and crossing the left side over the right, pulling the ends in opposite directions to tighten the scarf against my head. Now I'm going to take the last section of hair at the nape of my neck, using another clear elastic band. I'm going to tie the two sections together at the back of my head. Now I'm going to take the ends of the hair scarf and knot them over the last elastic. So I'm crossing the left side over the right. Then I'm going to flip the end up and through the middle and then pull the ends in opposite directions so it tightens against my head. For the half up hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing off a section of hair at the top of my head. Starting at my temples, I'm going to bring this hair to the back of my head and then I'm going to tie it off using a clear elastic band. On the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partway through and create a small little loop in the hair. Then I'm going to tuck my scarf through the elastic band and then pull the scarf through so it's centered in the elastic. Now I'm going to divide off a section of hair from the right side of my head and bring this to the back of my head. I'm also going to divide off another section of hair from the left side and combine it with the section on the right. Using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie the two sections together over the top of the rest of the hair. Now I'm going to flip the ends around the elastic band so the two side sections are twisted. Then I'm going to twist the hair so the left side will cross over the right, and this will create a small little circle right above the elastic band. And you can loosen the elastic a little bit to make this easier to do. But then I'm going to take my little bun from the previous section and pull it through this loop. So I'm placing my fingers through the top of the loop, holding onto the bun, and then pulling it up and through the loop. For the ponytail hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing off a section of hair for the ponytail. I do want to leave some hair around the nape of my neck to create the knotted portion of the style. So starting at my ears, I'm going to divide off a section going down towards the back of my head. Then using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off this top section of hair to create a low ponytail.
Can you hurry? so awesome. Thank you so much. I rode my bike there, so I had to leave it. Come back and get it. Thank you.
Then I'm going to take my scarf and slide this through the elastic band, and then pull the scarf through so it's centered in the elastic underneath the ponytail. Then with the hair left down at the nape of my neck, I'm going to divide this into two equal sections so I have a left side and a right side. I'm going to use these two sections to create a knot on top of the ponytail. So I'm going to cross the left side over the right side. Then I'm going to tuck the right side up and through the gap. And then I'm going to wrap the two sides around the ponytail and combine them back together underneath. Then using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie the two sections together at the base of the ponytail. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to let me know in the comment section which of the hairstyles was your favorite. I love knowing which one is the favorite so that I can film more of those in the future. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already and click that notification bell, then you'll never miss any future uploads. And I will see you next time.